Problematic tree in downtown Albuquerque has finally come down. Crews were out today removing the huge cottonwood at 14th and Silver. We spoke with neighbors back in September who were worried about the branches falling, hurting someone, maybe causing an accident. The massive branches even forced drivers to slow down. The city forester believed the roughly 50-year-old cottonwood needed to come down, but it was the property owner essentially who had to deal with it.